why'd you write me that letter?
Well, if you're so fond of me, why'd you stay in the army if it comes to that?
Oh, we've been over all that before.
Yes, and I'm not going over it again. I can't make you buy your discharge, although I know you've saved.
I've saved for a home.
A home when you're 50. Well, I tell you straight, I won't be in it. I've waited for years and I won't wait any longer.
Nor I won't neither.
That's enough.